Striped bass and wild brook trout need clean, healthy water to survive and to spawn. And so to fully understand the whole Chesapeake Bay watershed, we do need to travel upstream.